Welcome back. It is right now 5:49. Taro donuts and banana bread, just some of the items offered at the historic Kamehameha Bakery in Kalihi. The original location is closing today, though. KITV4's Ashley Moser explains why you shouldn't be worried.
Well, they've been brightening up this neighborhood for decades, but now you're going to have to follow your taste buds somewhere else. Joining me now is Jeremy, the vice president of Kamehameha Bakery. Good morning to you. So you're moving on. This is the last day here at this location. Yeah. Where are you going on Friday?
We're
going
to be down at Kalani Street. It's on Kapalama Canal and right across from Young's Fish Market.
And just to assure, you know, a lot of customers, these will not be changing. No recipes will be changing. You've got your popular poi donuts. Tell us about what you do to kind of prepare every day. You open at 2 a.m.
Yeah. Coming in at night, we have to make the orders for the bakers. And then my husband, the main baker, starts his magic.
And it really is magic. The colors, the taste. Why do you think it's so popular?
The taste, mostly the taste.
And it's that glaze that makes everything so shiny.
Yeah, yes. And this recipe has gone to Japan now. We're planning on opening in Japan too.
Oh, that's exciting news. Well, thank you so much, Jeremy, for joining us. Of course, Friday, you can find out their new location. Go to our website, KITV.com, for more information. Reporting live from Kalihi, Ashley Moser, KITV 4 News. Back to you.